Same thing, really. It results in me ripping spines out, which I like to do anyway, so either way's a win.
A fine addition to our army.
Name's Bruce. From here on out, I will be your shadow. No one gets to you without my say-so.
Don't worry about my enemies. They will all follow eventually.
You want to fly your flag in Mordor, you'll need to do it deep. There's a fortress nearby. They say it's ruled by a two-headed troll big as a mountain. Deadly smart, which, well, I guess you'd have to be given the two heads. You take him down, you'll send a message to Sauron, and get yourselves a nice new digs as part of the bargain.
I'm not going to do this alone.
Gather your troops.
We'll do. Ooh, just make sure you let me pop his heads off, won't you?